So, welcome to grade 10 chemistry. Baga na gaan barnota chemistry ko barnota chemistry ko taasa ko lani na gaan ufta nija. So, arante na barnota kemita sun seni dura. Namoni channel khanaf hara taatan, channel ni barnota khanaf hara taatan. Subscribe go tani roten kaisi ni shoha social media kaisi ni share go ru kapi nija chula. Sama misa orumo te hitu orubato orumo hunte brage akir rafa gitu man. Kalgun te nyawan tef. Tanahu baratoni baka gara-gara jadi hunti orang yang kesiran tanahu baka dida baru tak kena rafa itu berbuat hunti aksan aksan nak kamu sufa hingga kesiran share pun nak hingga katina kecuala karena baru tak kena hasil ini. Okay, our today's lesson starts with 1.2 saturated hydrocarbons. Okay, what are hydrocarbons and on what basis do we categorize them? So mega fi derra ega luga fi ato korbani chumali mare da banete ato ko naje ka kator kras ko nugu je ana fume halalu. Hydrocarbons are organic compounds composed of element carbon and hydrogen only. Hydrocarbon itu gos organic compound ida kan elementi carbon ivi oksigeni ko fa ke sa ka bu jura asa ke ka bu la sa ke sa jura. Hydrocarbons are subdivided into two groups based on types of bonding between carbon atoms as saturated hydrocarbons and unsaturated hydrocarbons. Hydrocarbons kan bakka gurto lamatti attekonna mare dabanne bondi okan bondi hydrocarbon itti dabanne atomi hydrocarbon itti dabanne bakka lamakonni jira. Toko famali saturated hydrocarbon sida ini lama fa unsaturated hydrocarbon sida cu. So let us see one by one. Ini toko na ilalu. Okay, saturated hydrocarbons are those compounds of carbon and hydrogen containing only carbon single bonds. The example of saturated hydrocarbons are methane, ethane, and propane are a typical example of this group. Saturated hydrocarbon is a compound that has carbon and hydrogen attached to the bonding center of single bond. Bonding hydrogen and carbon is mali. Kente da ya tu single bond kan ka botu fakenya sa miteni iteni vi propeni da tuwa. Okay, in the second option, unsaturated hydrocarbons are those compounds of carbon and hydrogen possessing one or more multiple bonds or double bonds or triple bonds between carbon atoms. Such example of unsaturated hydrocarbons are alkenes, alkynes, aromatic hydrocarbons, and so on. So, anafu unsaturated hydrocarbons yechu koso compoundi koso hydrocarboni kan carbon ivi hydrogeni jitu bonding lama oli toka olo kan mo lama kan sadi ol lama olo kan triple bondi tate yero carbon ivi carbon jitu ti umondo asan gosok hydrocarbon ni kasi mal jenani unsaturated hydrocarbon se chura tu mal chura sti double bondi il takka yokan takka ollo qabati tu asa chemical formula sa re se asa cheni sa re se chura fakeni unsaturated hydrocarbon daga alkenes alkyne fi aromatic hydrocarbon si fada chura. Okay, a formula that shows all the bonds and atoms is called a detailed structure. And also, the shorter structure is called condensate structure. Look, this is the example of detailed structure. Example of detailed structure because, look, this carbon arranged with three hydrogen attached side by side in the above and the bottom. So does this hydrogen and hydrogen. Then look, Look, such structure is what called what detail structure. Jasa detail, kan? Wahunda mukise akata sin arke kamu kau kamu tu detail structure jenaya jenaya tu jenaya tu lah. Ini mo gabab sini semua kan pakai ni lah. Asyikati karbonik pun asyikati olif gitu tu lah mo cina ti dari sini asyikati mo satu gitu lah kosan kau tu lah. Karbonik pun pun di satu kau tu si hibian fakar gabab sini tu punis tu karbonik kau itu mah tu kata betul lah. Karbon ini isi tanah bana tu tanah tanah berfakar angka ama is ini sini sini tulis taduran hidrogen asyik asyik kata tu lakosa lam ini tu mah bila kau naik tu asyik tis punis ilal karbon ini rumah tu kau detail berarti sajin memulatnya tu bakal saya dapat ini asyik tu mau lakosa di bawah kata naik tu berfakar ang kondisi tu kan mau gabab sini kalau kata tu kondisi struktur detail struktur naik tu jasa butuh itu ni sila attach bondi bondi sih mulai teh argam tu detail itu tahu, asal mo bondi untuk usaha agar sini laku secara agar sini, sadi lama sadi ini kata agar sini mungkin kondensi tu kan mo kan kotor kan gak apa tu jami, dia kembali tu. Okay, let us move with new subtopic 1.21 alkenes or paraffins. Alkenes are saturated hydrocarbons. They contain chains of carbon atoms linked by single bond only. So alkenes gosa saturated carbon hydrocarbon city je chain isa fan carbon fi hydrogen isa linked ka di wor kunamu single bond ko faje. Every carbon atom in the molecule forms four single covalent bonds with other atoms. Tokotok kon karbon atom karbon ida molekul isa ke siru for kan single covalent bond di afru tim atai ke jira jiru element birati ko kan atom birati ko ji alkenes have the general formula CnH2n plus 2 where n is 1 2 3 and so on. So formula wali gara alkenes da isa kanatu CnH2n plus 2 hunti wanti alkenes tadi formula kan tekan ra di rata tu tu ati aja molekul isa. So using this formula we can write the molecular formula of any alkenes containing a specific number of carbon atoms. For example, the chemical formulas of alkenes containing 1, 2, or 3 carbon atoms are, look, C1H2 times 1 plus 2 is equal to C1 hydrogen 4. This is methane. Formula methane you can move, numbering methane you can as a chain in methane you can move element in molecule is a acidar tamati. Formula you can tell us chain ra khani ti bakatana bakatana garte n lama takasadi jenne kadim ta itifo jenne sa bakatana takagisa khani zambo de fa bayni boda iraf ide lama lama ti dana afurta ti tu asiratis look asirati lama gona tu la mi zigone lama af lama mi afuri mi afuri vi lama mi jaatu tanafu hydrogen jaat ab ti tu molekuli tanafu koni teri da konis C3 carbon 3 tu european lama ba isu sadi idau la me kata sadi ta tu di propen itu kembar formula kena poin propen itu juga hal kanan argana itu when we compare the formulas of C the formula of methane and ethane or propane they differ by 1 carbon and 2 hydrogen atoms or CH2 group called the methylene group. Iro wadur kom sinu kan compare ni kon terasa gunu methane fi ethane propane kana mari wal chara gara gara ma la cosa carboni tokko fi la cosa hydrogeni lama wal chara ni tu so tanafu gare kan group ni kasi majina ni methane group ida tu methane group jende ya mu den de nyaye tu a group of compounds in which each member of a group differs from the next Number is next by CH2 is called homologous series. Homologous series yang macam tu kerana nak kasih tan atas mati sekarang kain tu homologous series yang ni kain aje. Okay, compound in the same homologous series can be separate, represented by the same general formula. Compound ni homologous series berfakta kawan, dari tak kasih terdengar formula tu kau lihat sama ni je. The same of animal formula tu kau lihat tu kau kawan ni je. The individual members of group are called homologous. Tokko members in group kari tena homologous kiamat jo. Alkanes contains carbon carbon single bonds. Alkanes in, you know, single bonds na kerti lama attachment in asa formula isa kan sa single dajo bond itu. So bahkan anca asa kon yohun ti akar umat ti single the gosti adu carbon ini alkane dajo jo. So 1.22 physical property of alkanes. Physical property of amo amala physicala amalo to physical alkanes alalo alalo. At room temperature, the first four alkanes, methane, 2-butane, are gases, whereas pentane, 2-heptadecan, are liquids. And the alkanes containing 18 and more carbon are solids. So temperature directly alkene costa alkene takaga furi methane fi haga mute butane yidurtu gasi daji inimo shani oli shani kaga jaji du yiroju pentene de hekta de kani likin di lokan je dangal wolo je kanni nimmo kana ol kaban ko sa de fi sen ol kaban so ri de kan je jabu daji. So alkanes are non polar organic compounds. Alkene non-polar dah tu, non-polar dah. Karena aku isin non-polar kerja tu macam polar kerja tu, pulpulang dan dia tu. Weak intermolecular forces called van der Waals forces hold the molecules together. Intermolecular force ni, tetapi intermolecular force ni tetapi kan van der Waals force jam tu, jasa molekul ini walitik abe atal beri jiran itu. The strength of these forces increase with the increasing surface area or molecular mass of alkanes. Jabeni bond itu na, kan ini ini tu surface area nukar mu molekuli massi molekuli alkene itu double gudet thaje. Since alkanes are non-polar, alkanes in non-polar one tarif, they almost insoluble in polar solvent kaseti. In bulbulang wajuh, karena kalau cahaya yang kaya itu bulbulang wajuh ini like water, but they are soluble in non-polar water. Karena kesan non-polar itu karena kebersih, karena ketulen ini, karena keitari, ini karena karbon tetra kloride kaya itu di bulbulang wajuh alkene. The density melting point, the boiling point of the homologous series alkanes increase as the carbon number increases. Kapting bagaimana kapting dan final ini, kapting dan visa kan ini double homologous series saya sudah kan double yo na cos number kan cos carbon ida double aja. For alkanes of the same carbon number, branched chain isomers have lower boiling points than the straight chain normal alkanes. Alkanes di mana je alkene gani carbon fokok abdu kan branched tv kan isomer si mukan jenis ini sah isomer si deh kan kapi rebut dua kapi dem goni dah goni kan rebut dua kamu kan aje berarti deh fio cawu fio ni tahun sa itu tanah boiling point orang kapi bagi na kapi dem final itu goni kuda tu gara-gara rumah kapat tu istirahat chain itu tahun fio berarti chain itu tahun sa jadi si ini jah sama misa as branching increase branching bukan kamu demen damien branching kiri asa khasiti iste kongkar formula khasiti kamu yur debali series decreasing surface area once sani ni rata ja and the strength of the intermolecular force with inter result in the decrease sana sana boiling point is kapting di bagina dan finalis ni irata aja tu. So alkanes contain all the carbon atom in one continuous chain are called normal or straight chain alkanes, and those containing chains with branches are known as branched chain alkanes. Kanafu gosti alkane da kan carbonate misani continuous chain ite normal or straight chain da chu kan demen kamne chu kama kamne tete in ko kodem kan sararu maran ti yemi tumoni to chu ba inno kon mo branch chain chu kan deteba carbonate ka deteba 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 de tin chu e branch chain jama chu ba. So 1.2.3 nomenclature or naming of alkanes. Akan kita ka alkanes maka itu bukan naming tuhan nomenclature ini sah nilai lacu. Organic chemistry uses a simplified and systematic ways of naming organic compounds. Akan biar kamu organic chemistry karena asal systematic dia kan organic kan maka muka suci. So the name of alkanes and the most organic compounds are derived from a prefix indicating the number of carbon atoms and two suffix indicating the types of functional group present in the molecule. So prefix suffix let undo undo ene chuba maka alkene kana o ni group it pass da maka. Note that the name of all alkanes contain the suffix "-n". Look, this is a suffix "-n". Tok tok kon molecule ko kan molecule ta alkene la "-n" ka jemo ka batu suffix isa, which indicates that their functional group is carbon single bond. "-n" kun mal ulisa carbon functional group isa carbon single bonding single yokan mo kan te yidu jiraa so agar se chuke en ko. Thus to name an alkene you should use the appropriate prefix that indicates the number of carbon atoms. So tanafu alkene tana maga mo kwasu daf gare alkene kana maga mo kwasu daf mal fa yidemna prefix kaje tu kan la ko sa carbon da mo lisu itti ko ko na haji. So the suffix "-n", "-n" is for all. Undar da pata chura gare thanavi. For example, two names are alkene. Look, C6H14. Hexane too. La carbon cha kaam hexane. Use the prefix hex la. Hexane. Gosa la kos carbon garte. Jahan kanal tundu hexane nanda. Hex. That indicate the presence of 6 carbon atom. Hexi kumal wakabo. Garte gosa alkene hexane kanaga siti. Carbon in jah. Jirat yusha de tu. Carbon atom in jah. Jika asas hexane attach tadi karbohidrogen attach tadi jirat juga bersisa. Sana pun hexane hari rangan tadi maka hexane jemu guamna tu. So and add suffix "-n". Suffix berarti suffix ini sama dengan betul kan "-n" jemu kan single bondi kan mau bondi ente mulusya juga. So that the name became what hexane. Karena aku hexane organ tu. Hexane kat mana kamu terkam terkam lakos karbonil lah itu. Lakos karbonil, jasa chain yang kaya sekali tu, ni lakonya jaha sambo demo alkeni umre yo hadi muda te, eni ni kapa tu, kau lihat ni suffixin eni kau ni alkeni baka buti tu lah, alkeni baka buti, kanafu hexa kanafi, en kan kisah lu fikir hexen tu itu. So let us see the common names of alkenes. Ini common name maka dapat alkene alalu. Lower members of alkene homologous series are have common names. The prefix used in the common names are "-n", or in referring with normal, "-iso", and "-neo". Jadi sedang kita tunggu ini, maka alkene kan apa yang kita "-n" normal berkabwa, "-iso" mo, jasa ini dia berkabwa, "-neonis" jasa ini berkabwa, jasa nafu. The prefix "-n" is used when all the carbon atom form continuous chain. Asiratlah "-n" kan ini faidemu, jero jasa akan berkhanambar lefumu "-n" jenna jitu. Also, carbon itu asetti sun barreeffamu jechu asuma lakkoofsa qofaan keenye h siri si enne dhufne asetti h tuu goone la h tuu boondi tuu goone lakkoofsa jiru keenyu maal jennaan continuous chain dha jechu continuous chain dha kanaafu maal amma maqaan chain kanaa maal enni pente normal pente normal pente wani pente jennaan maal jennaan kaarbonii takka lama sadi afur shan yoo kaarbonii shan qabu kanaafu penteen jechuudha. Kanaafu penteen jechuudha inni penteen jechuudha maqaan jeenii kanaa jechuudha. Bifa kanaan katabna. ISO. ISO is used when all of the carbon atoms form a continuous chain except for one next to the last carbon jaa. Look. Laala. Amma asirratti ISO kun akkana jechuudha. Asiin katabna. Saatiis katabanna. Haayidiroojinii kaarboniis katabanne. Asitti immoo haayidiroojinii katabna jechuudha. Katabne amma asitti dhufne kan katabna jechuudha. Kunis keessattidha. Asitti dhufne immoo maal katabna? Caasaa kan katabna jechuudha. So bifa kanaa yeroo katabamu maal jennaan ISO buteen jennaan jechuudha. ISO buteen jedhama jechuudha. Let us move with neo suffix of the forming is used when the concentrated carbon is bonded to four other carbon atoms. Neo kan ini umum yero carbon tak carbon hundetu ifitti mana stini na na stage to chu argam de chura looks structure kana chu okay yep carbon hundetu carbon tana so jini zata tai carbon tana so jini zata tai tana so jini sudaw four other carbon da boji yero sin attach da bu maal jennaan maqaa istiraachirii kana niyoo peentee jennaan jechuudha. Niyoo peentee yeroo kaarbonii tak kaarbonii afranuu ifitti maristee ittiin attaayi taatu jechuudha. Okay, this is the end of our today's lesson. Until next lesson, goodbye.